abusing the grace. That means being born again and recycling to the world, to sin. And he says, it is impossible for those who have once been enlightened, those who have received the Holy Spirit, the knowledge of the truth, the Word of God, that if you fall back to sin, to be brought back to repentance.
Soul. How about your eternity?
decision slowly and gradually into the healing service. This is the moment to be right with the Lord. This is the moment to decide if I were in sexual sin, I want to come out now. If I were in falsehood and lies, I want to come out now. Whatever the condition, the love of money, witchcraft, idol worship, gospel of prosperity, whatever it is, this is the moment that you can choose to be right with the Lord.